We approach the finish line. I lunge by throwing the bike forward. Every split second counts. I realise the outcome. I celebrate. We did it. I cannot begin to tell you how much my heart rate has increased just writing that down. I can picture that race, no matter what situation I am in, and it always has the same effect on me. I repeat this process time and time again before a race. It becomes so vivid that my heart rate accelerates as though I am in the race. I have no doubt that this technique has been indispensable to my success. I even use it in training, particularly when I try something new or challenging. Visualizing all the things I need to think about during my training effort before I do it always helps. It prepares your body and mind for what it needs to go through. I think it's worthwhile using this technique in everyday life. It will give you the fire and enthusiasm to go out there and smash it. This brings us nicely on to our next and final stripe, performing under pressure. Take action. Experiment with visualization. I use all three types in different situations. The more you practice, the better and more effective you will find this process. Long term. Looking at your long-term strategy, visualize what it feels like to achieve the outcome. Consider how your life might be different, where you might find yourself and the people who are around you. Look back at the journey you would have had to take to get there. By doing this, your brain will start to believe this as your future. You will find it easier to overcome your lizard brain and push yourself towards that goal. Relaxation. If stress is getting to you or you struggle to sleep, use this technique to release tension and switch off your overactive brain. There is a time and a place to be fired up and ready for action. The days leading up to an event are not one of them. Performance. Repeatedly visualize your performance ahead of a high-pressure situation so that when it comes to delivering, you no longer need to think about the processes involved. They will be second nature. Break it down into fine detail and visualize yourself executing every element, and crucially, see yourself succeeding. I often visualize myself celebrating a victory. Summary. You've now completed Stripe 4, Champion Mindset. We've looked at how you can use negative incidents as a driver. We've explored how you can overcome limiting beliefs, as well as use self-talk and mantras. We've looked at how to deal with setbacks mentally. And finally, we've explored different visualization techniques to boost your daily performance.